Yung mga items po namin, mommy, skin rate talaga namin kasi ako I work with kids and I also have a daughter. Yung naiisip ko na magagamit talaga, yung ako mismo magagamit ko sa sarili kong anak at sa mga students ko. So ito po yung mga best sellers namin, yung Play-Dohs, kasi open-ended play siya. It means that there are endless possibilities. Hindi siya yung pag nilaro mo, okay, tapos na yan. So we have Play-Dohs and paints na they can do anything. Arts and crafts, they can form anything. So na-enhance po yung imagination and creativity ng kids natin. Hindi lang po yun, no? Pero yung fine motor nila. Kasi inisip natin agad, di ba, sa mga bata na, oy, sulat ka agad, kailangan magaling ka magsulat. Pero Play-Dohs, manipulating these things, painting, and then manipulating yung mga bigger na mga grass, may enhance po yung fine motor at pagsulat nila. And yung development rin po ng brain nila kasi nakaka-explore yung kids natin. At maganda pong hinahanap rin ng mga parents is makaiwas po sila sa gadgets, di ba? Instead na gadgets lang ng gadgets, why not let the children explore in their own ways, let the children create on their own way. So makikita nyo po yan mga mami sa yan. Ginagawa po namin yung own plasters and Play-Dohs namin. We have Christmas plasters na mga ornaments, you can paint it as well, na magiging bonding rin siya mga mami. Hindi lang yung anak niyo yung gagawa, pero ang dami-dami po namin nare-receive na feedback na grabe, I thought na yung anak ko lang yung mag-e-enjoy, pero it's the entire family, naging
wow,
bonding time namin yung play.
Thematic. Oo, pero just to be clear about it, anong age yung suggested na magpi-play nitong mga kinreate nyo na activities?
Yes. As early as 18 months po kasi our Play-Dohs, sobrang proud po kami na this is really food grade. This is
meaning safe for kids.
Yes, very safe for kids kasi yan po yung worry ng parents, 'di ba? Yung what we buy in the market na sabi nila non-toxic, pero ito po, we are really making sure food grade po lahat ng ingredients namin na pag may na-intake, kahit konti, it's really safe for the kids. Kasi kahit po yung preservatives na ginagamit natin, it's for food.